Hello everyone, welcome to a War Thunder video. Today I'm going to be playing War Thunder Realistic Battles. I have my PBY-5 Catalina here. Don't know if I pronounced that right, but meh, whatever. So I'm going to do a few battles. Hopefully we win some battles, but not expecting it. This thing also has a lot of bombs. 1600 pound bombs. There we go, there's our bombs. Yeah, so they're under the wings there, 16 of them. That's a lot. Anyways, let's go into battle now. This thing seems to be like a seaplane. Yeah, this thing seems to be like a seaplane. Don't know where we'd land to, because I don't know if this thing is landing here. Never used this, I've never used this plane before. I just got it not too long ago. Oh, and here we go, already going to battle. I really don't know how this is gonna work, but we'll find out. This thing has landing gear. Yeah, that is the landing gear. We are going to be slow. We're being surrounded by TBY-1s. Alright, they're all branching off that way. I don't know where we're going to go to land. Yeah, how are we supposed to... Can't land on... We can't land on the ground. We have to land in water. Ah, this might be a terrible battle. This might actually be a terrible plane, because... The only bit of water is over there, but we don't got water on our side. I'm gonna go towards this base over here. Our plane's doing something weird. I do not know what this plane is doing. Alright, we've got some enemy fighters over there. Thank you. all those bombs should destroy the enemy base. I don't know what that TBD-1 down there is doing, but... Alright, here we go. Yeah, I don't think that TBD-1 knows what he's doing. Luckily, I shall come in and help him. He's not even doing damage to the base. Oh dear, what's my plane doing? Oh dear god, that was... Oh my god! Oh, none of those are gonna hit. Because my plane wouldn't stop doing... Those wouldn't be... Stop swirling and swerving. That one's not gonna hit. None of those other ones are gonna hit. Some of them are going in the lake. How much did I damage it? Yeah, I barely damaged it. So that's the airfield in front of me, right there. But wait, can this thing land? I think this thing can land on ground. I don't think that's how that works. I'm gonna start slowing down. Don't want to go too fast. He's returned back to base. Oh dear, our wings are... Yeah, I really don't know how this is gonna work. Alright, we could probably start turning around. There's not very many people left on our team. Can this even land on land? I guess we're about to find out. Huh, so you can. You just don't want to do what I just did. Now, we are pretty vulnerable right now. Pretty unrealistic. I should just... I mean, I guess I can't take off, technically. But, still. Only two people left on our team. Oh no, I can't get him. We can save this, I don't think I'm gonna be able to head back to base. Ooh, what's this? Okay, I think, yeah, we're gonna do one more battle. Up one of the enemy teams just crashed. Three of them just crashed. That makes it easy for us. I'm gonna go in for this. He just crashed. Gonna drop a bomb there. Drop the bomb there. And then finally another one there.
Attack the D point.
Oh dear, oh dear. missed my target because my plane was going all crazy. Sorry I haven't been talking, I was busy fighting off the BF-109, or at least trying to. My aim is absolutely terrible. We are gonna fly home though, hopefully. Hopefully, because, like, if another fighter comes along, another enemy plane comes along, we're most likely dead. If you do look at damage, at the damage thing on the side, how damaged our plane is, yeah, rudder barely works, our flaps barely work. We need to start dropping altitude. This thing is very difficult to fly right now. But we're gonna limp home, repair, rearm, and then go back out after the enemy bases. Ooh, actually, there's only one guy left on the enemy team. Yeah, there's one guy left, so it's actually very likely that we win this, because at least our oil temperature's gone down a bit. Oil 1 was at like 500 degrees, which is probably not ideal. We are flying lopsided though. Probably because, no, I don't actually know why. Hey bud, what are you doing? I'm coming in first. Alright, hopefully we don't destroy the bottom of our plane here, but very likely we will. Bring it out nice and gentle. Our left propeller just shut off.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
Hopefully this guy can get off the ground quick enough. Oh dear. That was, ooh, there's the last guy. Ooh, actually, I think that's the guy that was attacking me. Mission objective failed. Oops. Well, I guess it's fine. That's a win. We're gonna go ahead and win. Got sick in the team, but whatever. Got a lot of XP though. Ooh, I got quite a few medals as well. Alright, I'm gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. Bye!